In this video, we bring you a drill to improve the prep for your turn in West Coast Swing. What's up, gang? Brian B, Miss Megan. We have a really cool drill to improve your turns in West Coast Swing, specifically for the follower, but this is also good for the leader to understand. So we're talking about turns. We're gonna be working with a basic inside turn, right? One prep, two, three, and four, five, and six. And the drill is gonna improve this second prep for the inside turn. So here's the drill. I'm gonna put Miss Megan behind me. And we're gonna start with, let's go start with a left foot just because it's closest to the camera. So the drill is this, we're gonna step forward with partial weight and then we're gonna increase the angle to our shoulders. So we're gonna step and we're gonna increase that prep. Then we're gonna come back together and try it with the right foot. We're gonna step and increase the prep. So this drill alone takes a little bit of coordination because as we get better, we wouldn't wanna do this by just stepping with the side already present forward. What we wanna do is be able to strike the foot and increase the prep as we go. So we're gonna try the right foot, we strike and increase the prep. So just this drill where you're standing around, step and rotate, and right foot and rotate, and left foot and rotate. So there's your drill. Here's how we're gonna apply it. When we start West Coast Swing, the first two steps, one, two, a lot of times we're taught in beginner class to prep one and to prep two. Both preps are not necessary. I don't think it's wrong to teach them because I think with a lot of followers, both preps are necessary to communicate. But as we get better, if our connection is really good, we don't need the first one, right? Because we can pull straight through that and we could actually take this right through to a left side pass or whatever we want, right? But if through our drill we've created the ability to step and feel that rotation, what happens is we step one, no big deal. We step two, the foot gets struck, and then I allow that rotation to happen with my prep for my lead. So at a high level, it's one, two, and we allow that prep to happen, and then off we go to the other side. So we have a one, two, we allow that rotation to happen, three and four, five and six. Cool, so it's really difficult to do in partnership at a lower level, but I think as we practice this drill, step and rotate, it will allow you to develop that skill within your own body. And then when you have a leader that that is skilled, one, two, three and four, five and six, it will increase your quality of your turns in West Coast Swing. Hey you, yeah you, I'm talking to you. Thanks for watching the videos. If you guys like this and you want to support us, West Coast Swing Online has a paid membership section that has all of our videos, over 300 videos, lots of cool stuff that's not online. So it is the support of you guys that really makes what we're doing possible. So we're offering for a short time a $1 trial offer. Click the link in the corner or the description below and you can try all of our videos for $1 per month. If you continue on, it's just $19.99 a month or $1.99 a year and you'll have full access to everything we have to offer, hundreds and hundreds of videos broken down by levels, beginner, beginner, intermediate, intermediate, advanced. We have pro level moves, Jack and Jill breakdowns. We have technique sections covering spins and turns, musicality, connection, styling, everything you could think of to improve your West Coast Swing. So thanks for the support. Go ahead and subscribe to the channel and sign up for your $1 trial. We'll see you on the dance floor. We'll be right back.